I think that perspective
looking in, I think that knowing where someone is via GPS is creepy. But at the same time,
she's saying that I've got nothing to hide.
Well, she likes to go wander around out in the woods and stuff. So having a GPS location of her last known is kind of nice if I have to go to the woods and rescue her.
Speed. Stamp.
So.
But you also never have to doubt her. And you never have to have those creepy thoughts that guys have when they're somewhere else and they're feeling
invisible. I doubt everyone immediately.
At nighttime,
it's fine. That's my
problem. Probably did that to help you.
There was some light rain during
my
mission.
So you wouldn't
doubt
her.
And I don't know if this
she's trying to talk to you, just in a different way.
Automatons and Terminids may very well have different detection ranges.
Yeah.
I was under the impression they were the same.
Yeah.
All 8.3. You should know that the values shown on the map
the food. We're talking about
is standing
like,
during the
hell?
Day directly in front of an
enemy. Smells like bacon. It's weird. No, it isn't, because it's the smoke and the sizzle. That's what you're smelling. Either way, how would the world be if every woman had a GPS tracking chip?
Sure.
With a built-in taser. What? Who said that? Dude, is your channel up again?
Yeah, I'm getting to start the old hell diving, bro.
Oh, okay. Well, I told Grim about this, and I told him I was going to hell dive, and he's like, well, are you going to be on? Are you going to be on? I'm like, dude, DHAC is better than me? Why would you even give a shit? I said, this is how you can talk to us. So, join ASAP. Or forever be a something word that means you can't be here. I don't know.
Here we go. And we're up and live today. We're talking about, you know, armors and hidden passives now. So, like, I like using the, oh man, okay, let me change this out. So I'm working on a PC to unlock the Scorcher or anything, you know, something. I have to look at that.
Go to your ship. The backbone for me right now, if you go to your ship and you look at the arc thrower, the arc thrower's been keeping me out of trouble. If you go to the first set of guns that you were just looking at, the primary guns, if you go to the first set, there's an orange one. Yes. Dude, you got that's the shotguns. I'm not talking about the shotguns.
Probably talking about this one.
Yes. And of course it went to commercial, but I have that one memorized. They've changed the wording on it. It's an explosive weapon that it's either stun or knockback.
No. A modified library fires concussive rounds to do less damage, but stagger enemies. They stagger enemies, man.
There it is. So that's what I've been using to wreck face on some of the bigger enemies.
Here's my thing. Hold on. Before you do that, we're gonna go cutting edge. Okay, we can get the sickle or get the plasma punisher plasma, which is a plasma explosive, which will take out medium.
So what I was gonna tell you was, after I got done using that, I points yesterday with Grim, the one you're just talking about, but I don't use it. The only time I switch to it is if there's a drop ship full of droids and I aim upward and I dump the magazine into the drop ship because it explodes. And so they can die in the air before they hit the ground. And then I immediately either reload or switch back to the arc. Because the arc thrower is the coolest weapon in the game. My God.
It does do well. But yeah, we definitely need to, if we're going to do arc thrower capability, we're going to need the X3 prototype or one of those things like that, bro.
Oh, we wear all that anyway because we're using the Tesla turrets.
I mean, they're both the same, either the X3 or the X16.
I wear whatever the first one is because it looks cooler.
Yeah. Yeah. You have the X3 armor?
I don't know. What's the first set of armor?
Is it cutting edge?
95% arc resistance. Yeah, cutting edge.
That's
page 1.
That's prototype 3.
Okay, so that's the armor I wear. Helmet, cloak, because yeah. we have to flourish. Apparently we sparkle. And the armor.
Flourish? We have to flourish.
Yes, when I kill the enemy, I have to flap my cloak for some reason. I don't know.
I got it, man. We're all right. I did some key. Hey, look. If you're looking at the streamer, I did some key configurations differently that works really, really good now. Okay, so when it comes to like controller. All right, so the only thing I changed on general, right? I put like the crouch. I did the press button on the R3 to crouch. The prone is a long press, and to dash, like the dive, is a double hit on the analog. But for like climbing, it's holding X. And on the map section.
Climbing, holding X is normal. That's regular.
Yeah. So on the map, moving up and down and left, right on the map, when you hit the touchpad, that's the right analog, you know, moving up, down, left, right, whatever. And the strategies are the button keys. Now, here's the thing I changed on the combat section that's different, okay? Now, I double tap square to reload. I tap to interact with things. I do a tap on R1, not a press, a tap. So basically, I go up to it and tap it real quick to interact with it, okay? And I explain why I changed it from X so I could actually do my strategies and wouldn't fuck my strategies up. On melee, I do a long press on circle to melee hit them. And that's it. I changed my sim to double tap on the down or tap on the down. You can down tap real quick and press that and you're good, you know, for that. Okay, now here's the thing that's different. On my switching of my aim mode, it's long press on R3. So I can hold it and change it. But on the communication side, this is what's important. To mark things, I double tap mark things. I just double tap them, hit them two times real quick. So that way, you know, because if you just press the R1, it's gonna mark it. But if I double tap, it's okay. That's it. So that way I go over stuff and I can just tap this, I go right into the menu and I'm good. You know, all that kind of stuff, we're good. So I don't have that weapon yet, I gotta go run some shit first. Let me change my damn armor though. We're gonna do that, what is that, the X prototype? It's a medium.
You can't wear the light and it doesn't matter anyway. You can't wear the light until you get the last page. And I don't think it helps. I don't think it's a positive thing.
What do you mean? The light armor, it does? I mean, I think, but you know, it's
it doesn't have the stealth boost. And you kind of want the armor you can get. I think that the medium armor is fine. If you want to go light, that's cool too.
I do it because of speed. I can run fast. That's fine. Yeah.
Well, then do it. I mean, I'm down.
I think it's the cloak for this guy. Hey guys, we're good. I gotta go do that. I don't want to go do that. Okay.
Your fellow helldivers rage against the enemies.
Did we gain a person or did we lose a person?
I'm not sure. I'm not even thinking.
I'll look. We lost her.
I'm gonna go check the shit out with his armor, bro. Hang on.
That's fine.
I can do a termination mission. I'm just gonna do a challenging one for. Alright, so.
Yo, drop the finished product of steak into the chat.
Thank you.
Too bad we lost her. She's entertaining.
She is quite enjoyable. She's the best, man. She's the best. Try this out. Arc door. So the arc doesn't. If we have two of that, we're gonna be fine.
Well, he uses Tesla coil and the auto cannon, and I like that he uses the auto cannon because he's a hell of a shot with it. And what he can do is he can close down factories from far away.
Oh, he's gonna. Okay, we're gonna do that. We're gonna do the automaton missions, right? I mean the robot ones. I like bugs because we could. I've got a good idea on the bugs, bro.
We can do whatever. I don't care.
Well, if you want to get those medals, then we're gonna have to focus on that, and then we come up with a different strategy. Because usually I just do this. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Hey, do I need to open the curtain so some of the smoke gets out of here before the fire alarm goes off? Fair enough. Anyway, I don't know how the Tesla turrets work with bugs.
They're gonna go after it. They're gonna go right after, but I'm gonna do this right here.
I'm gonna try it. It's arc damage. It should be fine. It should be like a giant bug zap.
It is. Oh! It hit me though.
I feel like if you had a bunch of them out there.
Look. I'm just on the ground. Look. I'm just laying down the ground. Look.
No. Don't go near your turret. Don't go near the Tesla turret. It hurts you.
It doesn't. Look. I'm underneath it. I'm crawling it right now.
Yeah. It's hurting you. I don't think they hit each other, but it definitely hit you.
It did hit me.
Anyway, with a bunch of us using Tesla turrets and I use the arc thing, you hold the button down until it starts up.
Hey, if we go do a termination mission on the robot, we need EMS. EMS stuff, right? We need EMS turrets.
EMP.
EMP turrets. Sorry, EMP turrets, right? Excuse me. And you just need those, right? Need three of them, three Teslas, and this, and we'll fuck them up because they ain't going to be able to get into them.
What we actually do, what we were doing anyway, because we were doing missions, is I was running 120s and Gatlings because I don't have the Tesla turret yet. And I was running the guard dog and the arc. He was running Eagles, orbitals, and the auto cannon. Oh, he had a Tesla turret too, once he got it and realized how it worked. So we never even had two of them, and they were amazing.
Oh yeah, they fixed them. If that crashes, now she's back. She's on Steam. She's on Steam now.
Oh, cool.
That bitch hit me from up here.
Yeah. It has. Remember when I said we were surprised at the range?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's Yeah.
Well, I get throw another one.
Yeah, they come back quick too.
I want to check this out on a very hard mission.
Okay. Yeah, apparently Peach has been home since 2:30.
What you doing?
Because when I checked on the map, it still showed her in Eastern Washington, man.
Did you get a chunk off the armor on the Charger?
I need Jim.
Thank you.
He fucking got me finally.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
According to the press.
That was. That's good, huh?
Andrew. That good smoke flavor. Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Oh wow. I did not because I have not cut into mine. I'm about to cut the bone off though.
What? I couldn't move, damn it. Fuck you guys.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
That's kinda how I end up in that game all the time. Dude, we let this rest too. Yeah, weird.
You get too many of the hunter stalkers on, you can't move, man.
That's what I said, like, many times. I have repeatedly stated that I get snum off. Oh, you didn't... Okay. I'll go get the scissors.
Oh, yeah. I reinforcement
budget running low. Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Is yours still on there, too?
I'll get it down.
There we go.
Ah,
now
I got him right here.
So how do you like it as far as setups go? Do you think the explosives work better on the bugs, dude?
Explosives? What do you mean?
Well, they've already stated that certain weapons work better against certain opponents. So do you think that electricity is bad in this case, and that explosives are better, or what?
I don't know yet.
Okay, those potatoes are dope. Probably could have used a little bit more garlic, but...
Fuck, I couldn't get up the wall. God dang. Here's the thing. Now watch this. I'll do something else and it'll fucking work at a level 4. We can do it in level 4, we'll do it in level 5, we'll push out because it's gonna be different mobs. That means it's gonna be different loadouts. But you're gonna have to have, you know, don't worry about it.
Okay, I gotta post pics of this. Take us to the on all the food porn things.
We near operational.
Yeah, 105 in there. Have what?
Yeah.
Oh, this is weird. I've had to add these every time before I could send them.
What do you mean?
The pictures, I've had to add them to the list of stuff.
I want you to see how fluid my movement is with the key configuration at this point. We'll see. Level 4. The gas and the orbital Gatling with the laser backpack and the arc thrower on a level 4 extermination one. And if that works, I'm gonna try it on the level 5. But we're gonna have, if we go above the 6, oh, this is the, oh, they threw me for a loop loop. This will be a chasing the whole fucking time map.
Sending down support weapon.
The guard dogs and the Tesla tower are good for that shit.
Hang on, man. Hang on, hang on. Yeah, of course. Watch this, ready? I'm a traitor now? I'll give my shit back, hang on.
Ready to
do 207 kills. Alright, see how many people there? Watch. See how many people on the map red? Let's see if I can get over there. That's over there, right? Gas is ready. See how many mobs on the map? Like, there's like 5, 6. I'm not making much noise, so they're not spawning in, you know? Same. The big guy just left away. Like the big guy. I mean, there's like smaller ones. Yeah, but if you crouch and they can't see in the fog that we're in, you can see this, ain't, you know. Like, look how many, it's like, there's like four now. There was like a lot more.
Oh yeah, dude. The Freedom Ultimate credit card, no annual fee in this part is crazy. Does it not tell you when we're stuck looking at fucking magazines and shit? Commercials and shit.
Yo, what's up, Leg?
Dude, I think I got the. I started at the grisliest hunk of this fucking thing.
That should be.
I mean, it's got flavor, but my knife's not even cutting through it. I know there's a corner over here that was bad. I saw it when you got it. The rest of this thing is smooth like butter. But I'm over here skinning this tendon. You can sit in the corner too. Alright, sound double bug. High grade the middle of this thing. Paid for it. I can do what I want. Oh, there we go. This thing's. Three C's.
Again? Good asshole.
Well, I mean, I am, but that goes without saying.
No, I'm at the game because now I'm a traitor again, times two.
Stop being such a damn traitor, bro.
The game puts me right next to him where it just killed me. I'm like, I can't even positionally move or nothing.
How's that hazy weather treating you, homie?
That's good shit for cover fire. Let me tell you, bro. This is the shit.
Okay.
$100 what?
probably 100 plate. Two pound smoked, reverse seared cowboy steak and potato. The steak, before you even do anything to it, is damn near $50 each.
Woo!
So yeah.
Yeah.
Probably feed two people with one of these, but I'm being a damn pig today.
Dude, they had two chargers at me? Are you kidding me? You guys suck! Move back in my ship. Move back in my. I'm right next to my weapons. That's good shit, though.
Two chargers at once and they didn't hit each other?
No.
That's bullshit.
I know it is, right? Oh my shit. They're on my fucking weapons. I can't do anything. They're just guarding. They're just sitting there so I can't get them. That's okay, come here boys, come here boys. Hit him! Motherfucker!
Now you would think that we'd be smart enough to come up with a pheromone. But that cloud drop that gets them to kill each other. I like us. You know they ain't tracking us by sight. Their eyes don't work that good. Not on real insects anyway. Dude, this is ridiculous.
No! Another, I was too far out. They booted me so far I couldn't give a shit.
No! Traitor detector. Damn it.
It's okay, I still got one life left, bro. We'll make it work. Fucking launched me outside the mission area already, dude. Nope. Are you kidding me right now? Go. Get up there. Go get around the corner. Nope. Not around the corner. That way. Not that way.
Gas strike incoming.
You got the meat switch, yeah.
Dude, who the hell were we playing with the stream? Not like this! Bro, I fell out.
Fuck you, mag. Get my mag unchecked here, buddy.
Yeah.
He tried to ram me. I'm like, nah, hit the plane, bitch. Yeah. I mean, we can almost do fours, man, I think. What? So I do five. There's four by myself. I did four solo. No samples, though. Let me try with a Tesla. Number five. Hey. Huh?
Maybe. I don't know how it works against bugs.
Well, I mean, the Tesla will work. You know, they're going to try to come attack. They're going to attack that, right? They're going to focus on that. So the longer you can. I thought about it. What if you put a Tesla in a shield generator?
Well, what if you drop gas on an area and then do a Tesla in the middle?
It only lasts for a little while, but you'd have to do the gas on the shield. You have to do that one. That's what I'm going to do next time.
Well, you could put a Gatling turret up.
That works too.
You know what? I realize I'm being incredibly wasteful here, but it's my steak.
Let us continue.
And what's wrong with what are we saying? What are you being wasteful about?
Look at this disgusting infestation.
I'm not picking any clean. Deployed
in a plant and
Let me try the robot area. Because we have to go over and do this one, right? We have to go and liberate. We have to go do that, right? Trust? It's. But we can't even get to it. We have to go to a planet. Okay, it's 100% liberated. So you have to do these two to get this one unlocked, right?
Yeah, that's why we were working on those. I was on.
Let us secure the systems of Super.
Yeah, that's where I was. Kotsu.
Now watch this. Let's see what I can do on this one. Okay. I don't know. I've not fought these before. So I got a whole different strategy, but we'll see. It should work. I mean, you know. Hopefully.
Well, I know what Grim and I did. When I got to a base, I snuck, even in medium armor, I snuck up on it, low crawling and shit, and keeping objects between me and them so they couldn't get line of sight. When I got close enough, first I threw the 120, then I threw the Gatling, and then I crawled away. Generally, there was one robot somewhere that didn't die, but got wounded. So it wasn't calling in extras. Sometimes it did. I suppose you could put a 120 and a 380 in there and not have to worry about any of that crap. But I didn't have the 380, so I didn't worry about it. I used the plasma thrower, which... I mean, the truth is they have a lot of medium armor. So using the Defender for medium armor bursts might not be bad either. I used the Guard Dog, and I would recommend the Tesla Coil and the 120. Because the 120 will blow up factories.
Well, this one, we're not doing factories. They're just coming in. We just got to kill them.
Okay. Then rocket turret.
The fate of all humanity's children are in your hands. Do not let them.
I would say probably rocket turret.
Sending down sentry. Deploying equipment package.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Sending down support weapon.
Just remember not to put the Tesla coil near yourself. Although we were throwing it underneath where the dropships were landing people.
I'm bringing dropships in, but we're not getting, you know, trying to hit him. Oh, he's right there. He's dead.
I
And you can shoot at the dropships with that lightning. It has quite a bit of range. First off, look at what I did. I feel wasteful. But also, I ate the best part of that stick. Mine had a bunch of gristle parts, and a whole lot of tendon and stuff. Well, it also had a shit ton of meat on it. I mean, you know, yesterday when I was shooting those walkers from the front with a fully charged arc, it was killing the driver. I don't know why you're having to put more than one shot in.
Yeah, killed what? I don't even know how many. Oh shit, coming back on top of their head. Oh, fuck you, man. Nah, that rocket guy got me.
Yeah, it would be different if there was three Tesla turrets. Steaks in half and fed four people. Because I was thinking we'd pick up just over 1 pound ribeye. Yeah. But we got 2 pound cowboy, which is fine. Well, clearly I don't have a complaint about it. Other than the food coma that's going to hit me in about 10 minutes.
How do you think they cooked up?
I like it. They were tender. They weren't underdone, they weren't overdone, I should say. I didn't have any blue meat in the middle, which, whatever.
Well, and I figured with it being that thick, cooking it slower.
Oh, yeah. Smart, definitely. We probably could have cooked it a little quicker than we did.
Yeah.
And I could go lighter on the smoke and not be upset about it. But I also am not upset about what I got, so. Whoa! What killed? Oh, you killed yourself. Is that the grenade launcher you're holding?
No.
How did you kill you?
I didn't kill me.
It said killed by D-Hack.
Man, I don't know. Oh! There you go. A fucking guy with a chainsaw arm got me.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Oh yeah, those guys are one shots, bro. Even in heavy armor, they just kill you. And they run in packs of threes and four, which sucks. Look for, not that, a short ambush that forces them but to like come around a corner to your Tesla coil.
Side of the mountain.
I don't know, maybe the shield backpack would work better for you?
I'm good, man. I mean, I'm so far, I'm like, what, 176, I'm like 100 away.
Don't back up. There you go. They threw a grenade at you, I saw it go by. What gun are you using?
325, hang on.
Maybe those anti-personnel landmines would be your friend.
Warning, you are leaving the mission area.
They came on both sides, man. Oh man, I gotta go. Drop your shit. Oh, it's fire, isn't it? It's death. Oh, it's death. That was instant fire. Damn! I think I was close.
Oh no, no! I just caught up. Oh.
That was fire.
Yeah, you have to be. In order to run through fire, you have to be on stim.
Yeah. Level 4 solo. Well, I have to figure out my strategy.
It seems like you need like one more turret or something.
Maybe.
Or anti-personnel mines behind you.
Yeah, maybe.
Well, happy birthday. That's your birthday dinner gift. I hope it was good.
There's something about steak potatoes, man. Don't know what it is, but
Oh, the game crashed. Wow, okay.
I didn't even catch that.
It just stopped. It's frozen. It just killed the game.
There it is.
Yeah, it just
there
stopped.
It is.
Yep.
I'm on the Twitch. I'm a few seconds behind you.
Yeah.
Triumph more, and the operation is complete.
Coordinates lost. Help out thrive. Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized.
You coming in, bro? Oh my god. Woo! With me there, buddy.
Me, no, I'm not with you. I'm OTF. I'm out there flapping.
There with me in spirit.
Oh wow, that'd be a weird thing for me to find this late in the game.
What?
spirit, their soul.
Oh.
That'd just be odd.
That'd be
that's
odd.
Probably, yeah, and the three of them are probably. My spirit and my soul are probably drinking my emblem somewhere. No one's ever seen it. Anyway. Good sir.
Yeah?
We should go kill some fucking bugs. Unless you want to watch a movie.
Thank you.
Kill some bugs, bro. Hang on. I'm gonna kill these robots, bro. Cause see if we can do a level 3 like this.
Robots, bro. You know what I meant. Fuck. You can see it from here if you want. If he doesn't, that's cool too. Is the smoker? Okay, I'll lock the door.
I got killed by myself by that thing has got a long ass reach.
You talking about the Tesla coil?
Yeah, I didn't know how much of a reach that thing
had. Told you that thing is crazy. The only thing I don't know is if they hit themselves. So like, if we put two Tesla coils down, do they damage each other?
Well, we have to figure out the range, bro.
Yeah, good luck with that. Seriously, good luck with that. Like, best of, you know what I'm saying? Because,
how many hits you gonna take, bro?
Delicious steak.
What the hell? How?
Wow, how cold is my fucking... How cold is my room that the goddamn heater is actually pushing heat up? That's scary. I'm sure my windows shut too, so it should actually be warm in here. Whatever. I'm just gonna albumy this shit, take my pants off, and fucking relax.
Take what off? Take the pants, the panties off? What?
I said I'm just gonna take my pants off.
Oh, okay. That's what I thought you said. I thought you said that, but it was, I misunderstood. My bad.
Whatever. A grown man can wear panties if he wants to. They're silky soft.
They're called depends, bro.
They're probably. Oh no, I thought you said panties.
Yeah. Called, in your case, they're called depends.
That if you got a girl's panties and you're wearing them, it's probably around your dick. I'm just saying.
Yeah.
Alright, what are we doing here? Responsibilities gaming wise for everyone else. I did the birthday thing, which was cool. That was cool.
The guy has a minigun and a shield. How the fuck? Grenade.
The arc thrower will kill him. The defender will kill him. Grenades will kill him.
What? Oh my god, I hit you. Ooh. Bad placement on my part. My Tesla coil, where it is, and yeah, that thing is working good where it is, bro.
Well, I don't like how the stratagems are sticky sometimes and bouncy sometimes.
They should pop right down on the ground. They should be like right where you place it. Or one is like sticky to your fucking head. You're like, what the fuck are you doing?
Nah, mine bounced all over the place like a fucking Super Bowl.
Oh, motherfuck you. What the fuck is the shield at?
Are you on PC?
Damn it!
I don't think I can join you without a friend code.
What's up, bro? What's up? Yeah, you can get it. You are my friend. You should be able to join me that way. I'm pretty sure. I don't know. We can work that shit out later. But I'm trying to get the level up on him, where my other one is.
No, I definitely can't join you right now.
What do you mean you can't join? Is it like you can't or you won't?
Cannot. I am looking at it and you are not on. I have zero friends online. You're on PC right now.
I'll fix it. Give me them. Free code 861815000.
Whoa.
86181500.
Where do I put that? Because it's not giving me a location to put the friend code.
Yeah, up at the top, search. Where it says social above friends, it says search. Put the code in.
I don't have that.
Then you need to act. The reason why you don't have it is you need to activate your crossplay. Your crossplay is off.
My crossplay was on.
Okay, listen.
We were doing public.
Okay, listen. Under social, if your crossplay is on, you should have search right here. You should have a friend code if your crossplay is on. If it's not on, you're not gonna have the friend code thing.
I didn't turn it off. Okay, that's what I'm gonna say. I didn't turn it off.
If you go there, it's not gonna have anything like that. If I turn mine off, it's not gonna have anything.
Friend code, quickly.
It's 220-2060-4565.
Bro. I'm the only goddamn person. You do just send a friend code and you can add them.
Yeah.
Oh, we could have done that with Homeboy the other day. You accepted
it. You accepted it, right? You're online right there. You're like in my. You just accepted it so you can join up.
Well, I could if it showed you.
I invited him to squad.
Didn't even send me. Oh, there it is. It did.
I told you. I sent it to you just now.
No. I under invites and shit, it didn't show up.
Yeah.
But on my main screen, it's like, if you want to know more, press these buttons. I'm like, I want to know more, motherfucker. Let me in.
You ready?
Hell no! Let's go. Hold on, I'm gonna tell Grim I'm playing.
I'm put on invite only now, so you know that's it. Alright, you good. Grab your shit.
Oh, hold on. I gotta turn the TV down.
Mhm.
Cause I got you in stereo.
Mhm. Oh, that's awesome. Stereo. Terror Hedge. Hang on.
Go, bro. Let's go. Let's
hang on, go. Hang on. Let me, I gotta like. I gotta mute myself first. Oh shit, about this sneeze.
Oh, I ain't worried about it, man. You're streaming. It's fine.
I don't care.
Well, maybe the people that are playing with you do.
Alright, so is our, what's our loadout together with two people? With two people, we'll probably do it really well if I go and select the thing.
If we had Grim with us, which it would be nice if he would get his ass online, right?
Mm.
Would have health, your speed, stamina regen, and my confusion thing. So we would be injury resistant, faster, and capable of the enemy waves being slower or smaller or whatever the fuck it is.
Yeah, localization, I can still do that.
Huh?
Hang on, man, I gotta figure out something.
Alright.
This operation is no longer
I'm just gonna
quiet.
Stand here and look like I'm managing.
Ready, level 5. If we have two EMS turrets, two Teslas, separate. Don't worry. Whatever you got, use the Teslas and the mortars together.
Do
we have a
Tesla coil yet?
No, I got a Tesla, but we get a shield, I guess. No, I don't know what the fuck. Maybe the Arc Thor. Ready? Let's go.
It would be interesting if you put a shield down and had a Tesla coil
in the shield
inside the shield generator. Yeah, that'd
be
wild.
You need to put the Tesla down first in the shield because the shield it would bounce off of it.
Good point.
I'm pretty sure it would be.
So, look at what I got.
Ready, we'll go mortar, EMS mortar, and Tesla, and Arc Thrower. Good luck. Oh yeah. We should work this. This should be a five. We should be alright. If we do the same procedure that we do on the bugs, it would
be fine. If he was here, you'd have two Tesla coils.
But don't worry, if you get 500, you'll have a Tesla.
Yeah, after this mission, I'll have a Tesla.
Yep. Alright, we need to pop up high ground. Alright, here we go. Like right by the antenna. Drop the EMS first. Right up here at high ground, so they gotta come to us. They gotta come to us, baby. Bam. Mortar. Okay, Tesla. Alright, which one are we gonna throw Tesla? Right there. Alright, they're set.
This is not what I thought we were doing.
What do you mean?
That's okay. I thought we were doing,
They're stuck. Like they're not doing shit. They're kind of stuck right here on the left side. They're all dead. Yeah, the left side's got Tesla. The right side, we just got a hit. Oh, fuck. That Tesla got me, bro. Damn. That far away. That's how far that arc went.
We got a bunch of big guys coming up. They're on my arc thrower. I'm not going to be able to get to it.
Do me a favor. Throw a grenade. Throw a grenade. You got two more grenades. I'm coming in a second. Call me in.
Oh, you're dead?
Yeah. Look at your screen, bottom left. It'll tell you if you're dead.
Hey, yeah, I'm busy looking at fucking the shit that's...
Yeah, it's on your heads up. It's on your heads up display. It'll be fine. You'll be all right. I'm falling on top of that bed right now. So.
Can't get to my fucking arc thrower. Yeah, this is not what I thought we were doing. We do this with bugs because you can manage it. You don't do this with fucking robots. We go do missions with robots and actually go do stuff. I'm dead.
We can do stuff with, hang on. We'll be all right. I think.
Yeah, I wasn't even able to get to my fucking arc thrower.
Set up here. I got the arc thrower ready to go.
die before I can even figure out where I'm at. Let's throw grenades at this asshole because it's gonna kill me immediately. There it is. He can use farming. So you have two Titans over here. Destroyers, Devastators. Do you have your...
Hold on, bro, hold on. Got you in right before I died, next to an Arcthor. My body, land on your light. An Arcthor is right there, if you can get there. I'm down there. There's an Arcthor right there. My body, pick it up and go with it. You're good. Just call me and call me and they don't see you. Just call me and don't fire, because they're gonna... Now they know where you are.
Dude, stop. Just stop, okay? Stop. You do what I'm gonna do.
Okay, do what you gotta do.
Ready to liberate. Calling down a sentry.
Fuck you, they can stand over there, but I can't call a barrage in over there. Okay.
EMS is up. Hang on, hang on. Where you at? Okay, going in front of you. Oh, shit, behind you.
Yeah, we need to get the fuck away from here.
You better hurry. They're coming from behind. What is that thing with a flamethrower? What is that thing with a flamethrower?
That's the thing I told you that I needed to destroy because there's no way we need to hurt it without my arc gun, and it's just gonna kill it. There's two of them together.
Oh wow, that's not good. This is level 5 though. That's what level 5 is.
Yeah, well, you know, I guess. You got this, right?
Yeah, I'm trying. Hang on, man.
Private right now, man.
Yeah, hang on. Who's trying to get in?
Grim.
Hang on. It's public now. I have to try again. It's open, have to try again.
I did that already, man. It's a text message. I have to send a text message. It's not.
from Edgar Allen. Bro Love. Bro Live. What's happening, man? Hey, man. So we're gonna do a regular mission, but let me know which missions that you've done, and we'll work on the loadouts, okay?
Well, we were running electric when Haas and I were running together. It seemed to work real well.
I mean, it's just the same thing we're doing, but we're doing it on the robots vice the bugs. It's going to be a different loadout feature, but we could probably do the same thing for, you know, termination, right? So we just do a termination. We'll just do a 4 and see how that goes and then figure out that if you want, because it's going to be the easiest, I think. If I can.
Do you have a... Tesla towers work real well.
I have Tesla towers. We'll do a 3 real quick.
Oh, I was just curious because your armor, I don't think is the one that has.
No, I'm good. That Tesla reaches, man.
Oh, it does.
I mean, that thing's like, woohoo! I mean, it goes out there. So we're going to do a medium. We're going to do a 3. Then we'll go to 4. We'll see how we're doing a 4 and see what's at us, and then we'll change it up. I know the, the arc?
Because I'm not bringing bullshit loadouts again. What kind of mission is this?
It's a 3.
No, what kind of mission is it?
Kill mission. Just kill things. Sure, just kill them.
Okay. So fucking barrages and shit are stupid. DJ FDB.
So the rocket and the autocannons work on that one? Would that be a better choice?
It's what I have.
No, I'm not complaining. We're gonna.
Okay, so,
we need to.
Hear
we,
me out.
No,
hear me out. On a real mission, you throw the orbitals and it destroys factories and clears areas.
Yeah.
I think the biggest thing with bots kill.
In defense,
like,
dude, why aren't you in Discord? Why isn't he in Discord?
Quickly.
I don't know why he's not in Discord. I gave it to him. Did you give it to him?
Yeah, I gave him the Discord.
Oh, wait a minute.
I just can't chat. I can't chat on Discord and chat and be listening to my game.
Oh, well, yeah. So we gotta go in game, bro.
Well, put it on his phone. I mean, we could go in game. I don't care.
I'm here in game with you, bro. We good, bro. We goody. We'll get it together, man, okay? Oh, this is fucked up. I'm fucked up right now.
Got a bunch of berserkers out back.
Where you at? Oh, gotcha. Hang on. Yep. Oh, man. I fell in some water. I'm dead. Yep. Fuck, nope, no good, no good.
Yeah, you got a stem.
I'm in water. I can't get out of water. You need to kill me.
Okay.
Thank you, sir. You're the best ever. Come in right there. I'll be good to go. I like on bridges and shit. So does that work really well, the autocannon?
Yeah. At least for me. It takes getting used to because it has that stupid weird payload.
That Tesla call just took me out, bro.
Did I not? Oh, the Tesla tower?
Yeah, dive bomb. The Tesla towers over here too are it's killing. And then I get close to it, but that thing has a long reach, let me tell you. I was like, wow, that's pretty long.
Okay, there's a bunch of bastions over there, or like bastion type creatures. I wish I had the anti-personnel minefield with me right now. I think I got them all out north. There's more dead. By you. There's this little bugger right there.
You have served democracy.
There we go.
Extraction
That was a three.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
I don't know how to fight these things, so I gotta figure out a way that'll work pretty good. I know a shield will work.
Another victory.
So any EMP stuff works real well. Arc thrower, Tesla tower. For the heavy boys, outside of the walkers, the auto cannon is probably best. As far as I've found.
Okay, gotcha.
ATs work too, of course, but.
Well, he gets a Tesla call now because he's got 700 right there. He's got 912
yeah.
Now.
And the biggest thing with like eradication missions on them is just getting in place and fortifying yourself in place. Because once you get pushed out of place, you'll get overwhelmed.
Oh yeah, like no kidding.
Yeah, it's not like the bugs where we can make our own area because they don't have a lot of range things.
We're going to mission 4 now. Level 4 mission. Or do you want to do an actual mission?
I'm good either way. These are quicker. An actual mission is going to take, on average, 30 to 35 minutes.
Well, we're doing it really slow. Yeah, I'm just trying to get one we actually can manage well.
If we do 4 on missions, we can
probably
do
this. I'm going to bring anti-personnel mines, though.
Alright, we're doing another eradication mission. Okay, this is a level 5. I couldn't find one on 4. So, just gonna talk about how we're gonna build together. You have a Tesla as well.
Yeah. I'll run the armor, yeah.
EMS, Tesla, auto cannon.
By the Tesla.
Well, yeah, so would it be Tesla? I mean, I was gonna do mortar and like EMS. Like, once we get fortified, we just have those things going and we just bombard them. You know?
Right. Yeah, so to be honest, the best I've found for eradications is triple turrets and one heavy weapon, if you've got an effective one. And so it's kind of just choose your poison, but anything that makes them stop moving is good.
Yeah,
so EMS is a good
thing. Yeah, EMS turrets, right?
Yeah.
We'll do EMS, right?
Sadly, I don't have that yet.
And then, okay, I got an EMS, then what? You want me to do a mortar or do you want me to do an auto cannon?
Probably auto cannon, just because mortars have a tendency to hit.
Right.
Friendlies.
Yeah. Tesla?
Yes, absolutely. We're all wearing armor, cranking Teslas.
And then your other thing. I won't let me get that one.
Are we only allowed three in this one?
I don't know. This is weird. I only got three. I don't know why I got three. Well,
yeah,
we got three.
I think we're...
It's weird. It's a level five, man.
Yep. Stratagem slots reduced by one because the AA defenses.
Fuck. Okay. There you go. Selective. Good luck. Well, let me get the other booster and the dude. You got the localized. Okay, you got that one. We got that one. Okay, good. Good luck. We got extra life. Started maximal.
Hey, hang on. Beforehand, do you want me to get rid of my guard dog and pick up anti-personnel mines to help us hold an area down?
You got an EMS? Did you get an EMS? Did you get a we only have one. You know, mortar that will do, that'll slow him down. I mean, we need another one.
I don't get that until level 20, dude.
Okay, never mind. Let's keep going. This is fine. We'll try this.
Yeah,
I can throw
an
anti-personnel mine.
If we want.
It'll hold the area down from us getting overwhelmed.
Uh-huh.
If you want.
I mean, does it really work?
Yeah.
Okay. Then good of you.
I mean, so does the guard dog, but...
Right. I would leave it up to you. I didn't get touched by the guard dog last game.
Well, I'm going to give it a try because I can see a really good spot in my head right now.
We'll get it.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah, we'll figure it out.
I'm good at running bots on regular missions, but the Eradicate is just so different because he gets overwhelmed so fast.
Yeah, it's just quicker, though. He's got to figure out a thing.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. No, I'm not denying that. It's just that you can easily get overwhelmed.
All right, ooh. Okay, listen, where are we going? Take me to it. Let's go. We gotta move. Okay, runs funny. He runs funny. Right there inside that, right where you are? Yeah, okay, up there.
Got a Hulk already.
Uh-huh.
Got him.
They're coming up the bridge already. It won't be now.
You got the bridge covered? Let me put my Tesla right here. I'll put my Tesla right here, okay? Watch out.
On your right.
Oh, shit. Whoa. I got you. Hang on. Give me a sec. Let me run.
He's almost dead if you put her in his face.
Don't stand there.
I got you. I'm out. Reloading.
How did they get up here?
There's one side we didn't have any turrets.
What is that guy? He's dead. They're dropping it right behind you, bro. Let me get my Tesla up. Don't go the back way. Tesla's up there.
Ammo, gun.
Supply coming down the middle.
We got walkers in
the ground. Yeah, I got one right. Two walkers right here. He dead.
Got him.
Watch yourself. Right in front flank, right there, coming in. On the cross side there.
Please.
What the hell is that?
That is a Hulk.
We got a Hulk already.
We got two of
them. Yeah, I know. Ugh, fuck, man.
Yeah, and because they have flamers, you can't really get away.
No. This is crazy. Oh, we're all total dead.
Yeah, what difficulty was this again?
Five. I told you five.
Yeah, five is not something that we're capable of doing.
We don't have the right stuff. That's just some change.
Sorry, man.
No, you're good. I'll figure out a way.
We'll figure it out together.
Ready to
Oh great, oh shit, gotta run. Oh shit.
I'm fine.
This guy right, what is that guy right there? That's like a big armor guy with a jetpack on his thing.
Damn it, it glitched up. Give me my...
Grenade to him, he did.
Got two ATSTs.
Two Teslas over there, watch yourself.
Devastator got me, but I got three grenades off. Impact grenades on them before I died. I'm gonna bait him into attacking my Tesla.
Request approved. Reinforcements.
Oh, what the?
It just tagged you.
An explosion did.
You guys at the very bottom can shoot at us.
Oh!
I just got tagged by a rocket devastator. That's what got me. We're not that far away from getting them all. We need 23 more.
Yeah.
And of course they're not gonna let us land on there.
Oh my god. There you go, baby. We got it. We just gotta survive. Trying to run through some shit. It did not work out well for any of us.
Pelican 1 landing sequence initiated. Watch where you're standing.
Who the fuck is live? Just go to the run, buddy. Run to the plane. Just run to the plane. Man, go right. Go right. Go. Go. Whatever. Climb on that.
Yeah,
climb on that.
The turrets, all the gadgets. They're all bullshit. You guys just get to stay way back and have super accurate fire. Okay. Nope. Stop that. Yeah, that's what I said. I think I don't know what other people do, but I know eradicating bots is just difficult unless you get the right map.
Yeah, it's straight up stupid is what it is. This is stupid.
Yeah, because they just overwhelm you with sheer firepower.
Yeah, I mean, they reduce our stratagems and then make this a waste of our fuck bots. guess they forgot that their game is supposed to be fun.
All right, do you want to do a... I mean, this right here...
I don't care. I just don't want to repeatedly get fucking spawned into the middle of I die before I can move.
So yeah. I was going to say, I don't think we can do fives. Even regular missions would be difficult because we don't have really...
So, okay, we'll go back. We can go to threes. We know we can do threes, but we just got to figure out fours as well.
Well, if we do threes, we can do regular missions. I think we can do fours in regular missions. I don't think we can do four eradication. Maybe we had one more guy.
If we had three MS turrets, they couldn't move.
More theoretically.
Yeah, no, I know they couldn't. But...
You know, theoretically, but if one of those mortars doesn't hit the ground and it's a drop ship per se, well, there goes that mortar, and now the lockout has ended.
Uh-huh.
And that's
a big
trust
if, bro.
Me, that happens a lot. I was dropping a 120 while I was soloing on a facility they called
now,
it a bot drop.
What do you want? Okay, we'll just trade real quick.
We can try for eradication if you can find it.
I got two. I got a search and destroy, and I got rescue evacuation people.
Yeah,
I'm
we
like,
don't
want to
mess with evacuations. Those are obnoxious. What does this one have?
We've got,
we can do that.
Sabotage supplies. And
yeah,
retrieve
we can do those.
Viable.
You're just gonna run less turrets.
You do what now?
So you're just gonna run less turrets. You'll run like maybe one or two turrets, depending on what you want to bring.
Okay.
Because we're gonna be on the move a lot, so. I just did one of these retrieve valuable data. Just did one of those in level 3 solo. So.
All right, we go.
Four.
Let's go. So like, let's figure it out. Now what would work? What would work on this? Because we gotta do. Whatever we gotta do.
So I usually carry two ordnance type.
Okay, so
just
we have.
Drop us on the extract.
Okay, we have one here. We have one. We can go that way.
Yeah. So I'll show you what I usually run.
Okay. Take a look. That. Okay.
That's what I usually run, just because you get two rounds of the rockets and the 120s pretty quick to come back up. It's kind of, he runs that setup and it usually works really well for him. So it's kind of up to what you want to do.
You guys have enough, I'm going to tell you this right now. If you guys have enough, I can switch to the Gap. I can make a lot of good use out of the Gap.
You ready?
Yeah, we're good. I think we'll be fine here. I get those goosebumps every time.
I need the high. Good luck. I get those goosebumps every time. Yeah, when you ride around, you know that you're the
side. I get those goosebumps every time.
There it is. I see it over there in the corner.
Oh, that is a lot of guys. Oh, dude.
You got him?
I don't know. God, I hit the bomb that was over there.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Requesting. Packing us. Not one of the bastions. Watch those incoming artillery shells.
I'm dead, by the way.
Just let me know when you're dead. I'll get you back up in 3 seconds, okay?
Since we're all really far away from each other, I don't know where my stuff's at.
Hey, your touchpad lets you see where it is. You're not too far away from it. Behind you.
Pass.
This way. Back up here.
I got it on the map.
Okay.
I got nailed by the artillery.
Yeah, their artillery's fucking amazing today.
Yeah, I know, right? The other times they couldn't hit shit, now they're direct impacting me behind a rock.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery. Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Fuck, dude. What's with the stutter step shit? Knock it off.
Don't go that way, don't go that way.
Yep. Wait, there might be a second one. Cause that's what happened when I hit one. We got more of those big guys in here, just...
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
120 inbound. On the objective. Well... should be on the objective.
It's done, man. You got only, I don't know what you got left. You got, that's it. We're good.
All
right, moving. Top left, right? Ready?
Currently engaged. I think we're clear now.
Mark, never mind.
Nope. Incoming patrols.
You got a patrol coming in from west side, northwest, coming to you.
I see him.
Enemy patrol, west.
I think Haas is AFK. Oh, no, there he is.
Inundated by fucking text messages. Multiple fucking directions. And my game is acting weird, so...
Don't worry, I just wasn't...
Define weird.
He's stutter stepping.
Making me walk backwards and I'm sliding around. Yes. this game acting fucking retarded because we're in the snow?
No. It's you, not me.
Motherfucker, dude. Who's in a range of the mortar emplacement?
That's me, I'm running around the corner.
Okay, I was just making sure I'm not alone against the mortar emplacement. That would be...
I'm rotating around the mountain to get it up from the backside.
Haas, are you with me?
I'm not with anyone.
Okay, who are you heading to? Because it looks like you're heading to me.
I am heading to you, but I am far enough away. You should not concern yourself with that. It's a waste. Sorry, I'm not having a good time.
You're good. I'm just going.
Hold the button down to crouch and lay down. It doesn't do it. A double tap. It doesn't jump. There's just a bunch of shit. It's acting ass over right now, and I'm not patient about it.
You're good. I had it happening to me earlier today.
What?
DX blowing something up.
You just ran toward a 120mm barrage.
Woo! There we go. No, it was dies that came out here.
Watch her directly in front of you, the box, the Haas.
A cannon turret got me.
Yeah, he got tagged by the turret.
I was in a bad placement.
Shit.
Hey, you're gonna get fucked up. You gotta move, dude. Bring me in, I'll land him.
Yo, you stop shocking me.
Pepper, take it, suffer.
Let me see if I can help you on this side. We're gonna have to play chicken with that turret, and then someone is going to have to be the target.
Deploying sentry.
That went right over my head. Come on, turret, over here. Boys, I'm playing chicken with the turret.
Fuck. Ah.
Oh. Bob is gonna try to direct impact your rocket launcher turret. Just kind of funny.
Thanks, Toss.
What?
You killed me.
My drone do it?
You killed me.
Did my drone do it?
I don't know, maybe.
Oof.
Thanks, Haas. I got killed by a Tesla claw.
That might have been my Tesla, actually.
It was Haas, as it said by Haas.
I dropped you right here, in front of me, next to your ship. Not only that, but there's a resupply right behind me.
I found the other one. And we got one up top right here. I put another pin up to take out another base.
Oh, yeah. I see it. Ow. Okay, I might die by the Tesla tower. I'm out of stims. Oh, right on top, too. Alright, I'm way far back. I get direct impacted again by my own 120. D, you might want to move, dog. 120s are apparently notorious for direct impacting us. They dropped a bunch of big guys. There we go.
Just dropped an arc thrower if somebody wants one. Right here.
Do you want an arc door? I'm good right now, man.
I got my auto cannon. Okay, I need a resupply. I'm out of stims, almost out of grenades. Eyes on, got it.
Freedom requires firepower.
Me?
No, Haas.
No, he's a lucky thrower, I guess.
Somehow he was not dead yet.
Calling in reinforcements.
Officially
way over there.
Because D called me just 5 seconds before you.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Are you shitting me? There's more artillery?
Don't go that way.
Oh, wow. That was not my fault.
There's the biggest patrol I've ever seen coming up that hill. I called a Tesla turret down onto him, ahead of him, and it landed. It did a bunch of stuff, but it actually got destroyed because there were so many of them. Where's the computer?
Oh no.
Oh, Haas is on it.
No power.
No power?
Uh-huh.
How about it, guys? Stop on liberty!
Yeah. 20 on the way.
Requesting orbital. Fire in the hole!
D-hack, you're running into 120.
Of enemy artillery.
Bump that shit up!
And make it loud.
Got it.
Well, I'm listening. What's up?
You just hit me with a hell bomb?
Yeah, I heard you did not hear me set it off. It's like Iron hell bomb.
No. We didn't hear a single thing, dude.
Yeah, you didn't say nothing.
Alright. That's done. We have the mission below us right there.
Well, okay, you grabbed the samples. That's good.
Yeah, I'm not leaving the samples behind. We're going to.
Supplies, sir.
Get down, you're getting ambushed from the right. I think there's a patrol off our right.
Oh,
Yeah, there is a patrol coming inbound on the west.
Yep.
Next to you, O2 and O2 and G3, they're heading to you right now from southwest.
They're dead. At least the one I saw was dead.
Oh, with the rocket guy coming in deep.
Got him out.
I did everything I could. Fucking 120 millimeter, multiple arcs. Nothing in this game is working for me right now.
Gotcha covered.
About to go back to the Gatling.
I'll handle the terminal. I might have to go lay down after this, man. I'm just kind of tired, but I'll do a power nap and back up in like a 20-30 minutes or something. I'll be back, guys. We need to lay down.
You're good.
It's alright.
I'm on the terminal.
Alright, who's carrying?
Me. We have to go there. We have to go to this right here, to relay up there. And then extract on pink.
Oh, yeah.
Keep up with it. I'm running all the way.
That is like the 7th or 8th hell bomb that's just sitting on this planet.
You can have people chase you and blow it up. Bing! There you go.
Yeah, I know.
I need somebody near the antenna.
We're getting there.
Mark the antenna for me.
Alright,
I'm on my way up.
Sorry, I hit the wrong one. It's up here.
Yeah, I was pretty sure which one you want. The one with the dish that's folded up. But you have to extend the thing.
Give me a second. I went over to it. I couldn't activate it. Hang on.
It should say no power, right?
Yeah. Hang on. No. I gotta put it in. Now it's in there.
There you go. It's going now.
I had to put it in. Ready? Arming. All right, ready? Here it goes. It's probably raising or something right now.
Yep.
In a minute, will. Probably gonna have internal. Maybe. I don't know. Will or won't. It's a raising tower. Please wait. Hoss, you want it?
Not up, dude. Just wait.
Yeah,
I'm looking for the enemy. I'm looking for the enemy.
There ain't nothing here.
We killed everything. It's up.
Yep.
Rotate to the... Keep rotating that way. I'll tell you to stop in a minute. Keep going. Good. Stop.
Near the enemy.
Hold on. It's uploading. One of the last one, 6 out of 7. The 7th one, I gotta punch the codes in. Hang on.
Requesting sentry.
Yeah, they're coming to you, Haas. There's like a group of people coming to you now. And your angle, right there. Let's go, evac out.
Dropping a pin. Southeast. Far.
Boogity 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 boo. Let's go.
A bunch of grenades right before the Tesla tower landed, and they tried to drop the next group on the Tesla tower. Then I threw 120 millimeter far off to the left. Hopefully that kept them from heading anywhere and get the fuck out of here.
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
I got him. Kill most of them. Move, push it up. You're good there before me. Go. I got them all. Man, there's another one too, boy.
Yeah, you can hear that they're waiting for us, right?
They'll die.
Hey, TST's incoming.
Stay right.
Calling in reinforcements.
I'm dead.
Calling down a sentry.
Probably back in then.
Backpack
doesn't do shit.
I like my auto cannon.
It does well.